down at that.
See that guy there? It's that nice bass, man.
Yep.
Hold that there.
Oh, a little over. No, that's a little over two.
Oh, come on.
That's all.
I want to see a waiter. Yeah.
Come on, get this.
I got it. You got a big one, eh?
I don't think so. Like, it's just a squeeze.
Watch that line does come loose and you don't go in the lake. Or if you do, hand me the rod before you fall in. I'm a real humanitarian.
Will you reel this thing in before I run out of film?
Let back on the line, they'll swim themselves loose.
Is he still on there?
I don't know, I can't tell. If he's headed down into the weeds and got pulled in tight like this, he won't move. You know, until he gets a little slack line, then he'll start shaking trying to get loose. There you go. Just got done talking about that big bastards.
He ain't that big.
He's pretty good size. Hell, he ain't big.
Jesus.
That's a mountain fish there.
Whoa!
Nice. You believe that shit we were just talking about?
Yeah.
That shit?
Yeah.
Look at that thing.
Look at the mouth on that son of a bitch. You can stick a softball down in there.
Wouldn't want to.
Get him, turn him sideways and hold your arm straight out in front of you.
Okay, let me get a picture with the other camera too, real quick.
Yeah, I want to get this too.